السلام عليكم. حد عنده أي سؤال في المحاضرة الأولانية؟ صوت كده أحسن ولا الأول أحسن؟ حول اعمله بس ميوت. اعمله ميوت. كده احسن الصوت يعني.
ايه لا كويس كويس الصوت.
طب الحمد لله. نوصل بس كده لنفس العدد ونبدأ إن شاء الله. حول الو الو 1 2 3 كويس. بسم الله 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 تمام نبدأ. نبدأ شباب ولا عشان يعني المصلز كتير. انا اناتوميكال بوزيشن عم فيصل. بص صبعي ده اللي ورا ده العزيز anterior superior iliac spine، واللي قدامي دي البيوبيك تيوبركل. ماشي. لو انت مسكت البلفس البوني اللي في عندنا في الدي ار عادي هتلاقيهم عاملين كده زي الطبق. بس في جسمك وانت واقف حضرتك انت مش واقف كده صح؟ البلفس عامل كده. بص يقوم عامل تلتنج لقدام كده لقدام 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 لغايه اما النقطه اللي فوق دي تبقى في نفس الخط بتاعت النقطة دي فيرتيكال. فالبلفس يقول لك ايه؟ ها؟ تلتنج فورورد انتيريور. وكلمة تلتنج يعني مقلوب. نقول يا رب مش عارفين لسه حاجة، احنا خلينا في الدراسة وننسى الاكزام يعني. يعني والله بجد. يعني احنا ايه نستمتع بالدراسه ده رايي يعني. ونسيب الاكزام كده لغايه ما يجي وقته، الله اعلم ايه اللي هيحصل. بسم الله توكلنا على الله. اوكي توكلنا على الله. ان شاء الله سكند ليكتشرز اوف ذا بلفس بنتكلم فيها على المسلز اوف ذا بلفس. خدنا البوني بلفس بقى بالتفاصيل بتاعته، هناخد المسلز. المسلز مش كتيره اوف ذا بلفس، اباوت 4 مسلز اونلي، 2 مسلز لاترالي اند 2 مسلز اوف ذا فلور. احنا عندنا البلفس الحوض كده، فنحط 2 مسلز اون ذا لاترال وول اند وي ويل بوت 2 مسلز ان ذا فلور اوف ذا بلفس تو كلوز ذا بلفس فروم بيلو. عايزين ناخد بقى المسلز اوف ذا بلفس أو the first two muscles أنتوا عارفينهم we discussed before in the MSK block obturator internus if you remember it the muscles of the gluteal region أها فاكرين الأول الكلام ده ولا مش فاكرين ولا نفتكر حد فاكر دي اسمها إيه؟ بحبها قوي I love it اوكي جود عمران جود طيب مين النوتش ده اسمه ايه بسرعه اوكي جود مين الممبرين ده identify this membrane Good. Symphysis. Lesser sciatic notch. Allah. Okay. Good. The muscle named obturator internus. يبقى from where? اسمها obturator. يبقى وين أحطها? Where I put this muscle here in this bone structure. اوكي جود بحط هنا المسلس شطرين This is the origin of the obturator internus like that and passing through the lesser sciatic notch or foramen to be inserted where to be inserted here in the femur. شفتم فين؟ في the upper border of the femur. But the origin and the insertion of these muscles is not important for me. يعني these muscles came from inside and turning, turn here in the lesser sciatic notch. Here the femur. هنا الفيمر. The head of the femur, the neck of the femur, the greater trochanter to be inserted in the femur. But the origin and insertions don't care about it. For these muscles, I please concentrate for the nervous supply and the action. The nervous supply of this muscle is nerve to obturator internus, very easy. Alhamdulillah. بس تعرف, you must remember that this muscle is the one of the muscles of the lateral wall of the pelvis. It's called obturator internus. Okay? اهو تقوم راح عامله الانسرشن بتاعها في الابر بوردر اوف ذا جريتر تروكانتر اهو شوف جايه ازاي شوف المسل جايه فروم ذا انر سايد اوف ذا بلفس وتروح هنا لاترالي عشان تو بي انسرتد في الجريتر تروكانتر في الابر بوردر طبعا لما بتيجي تشتغل بتعمل لاترال روتيشن اوف ذا فيمر لاترال روتيشن لف الفيمر لبره لاترالي يعني فروم اواي فروم ذا ميد لاين روتيشن لاترالي بس Nervous supply and action very important, but you must remember one of the muscle of the lateral wall. Okay, good. What else? Obturator internus. We don't have a superior gemellus cut for our inferior gemellus. Don't care. Okay, in the middle here, nervous supply and action. It is a small part below. Nervous supply and action. It is important. Obturator fascia, for me, it is very important. What means by obturator fascia? This is the muscle. Where the lateral wall? This is, if you see the pelvis from outlet, this is the outlet of the pelvis. This is the outlet of the pelvis. What happened? Okay. This muscle, شباب. Lateral wall, على طول. Lateral wall of the pelvis, يبقى obturator internus. This is obturator internus. This muscle is covered by a thickened fascia. 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 شفتم؟ This fascia. اللي هو الواي بارت. This fascia named obturator fascia. Okay, good. يبقى هنا كده الـ obturator membrane. Foramen. Covered by membrane, then obturator internus, then obturator fascia. طيب, what happened? This is the obturator muscle internus, covered by fascia هنا, like that, from inside. The other part of this fascia is thickened. تدخن شوي. And this thickened part named white line. And the lower part of this fascia, not thickened, and named pudendal canal. Pudendal canal. Then, again, the obturator internus covered from inside by fascia. This fascia, the upper part of this fascia is thickened to form the white line, and the lower part of this fascia, not thickened, to form a canal inside named pudendal canal. Pudendal canal. Again. مش فاهمين. يبقى the obturator muscle from inside by fascia. The upper part of the fascia have name. Lower part have name. The upper part white line. The lower part is pudendal canal. يبقى ما اقول لك what is the pudendal canal. حد يعمل define the pudendal canal. Define the pudendal canal. Define the. Okay, good. And from its name, the pudendal canal, from its name, contain the pudendal nerve and the vessels. Pudendal mean external genitalia. Good. Artery and the nerves, lower part of the fascia. The upper part of the white line, very important, لأنها يطلع منها, they give the origin, the white line will give the origin of the another muscles now, اسمها levator inner. Okay, good. الحمد لله. This is the most, This is a obturator fascia. The thickened part of this fascia is named white line. Piriformis, we talked it before. Fakrin. Huh? Piriformis, all, yes. Piriformis were from the sacrum and the same insertion of the obturator internus and also the same nervous the action, the same. Where? Obturator from the lateral wall. As in Shubba, we wanted to imagine. Okay, تحت الايه? القلقل. اهي. شطر شفتوا السكرم؟ This is a sacrum. Good. برافو عليك. Good. اهي. This is a sacrum. From anterior surface of the sacrum, piriformis means like that. This is piriformis. Insertion. This is a piriformis like that. And this is a lateral wall. But we have in the lateral wall of the pelvis two muscles. Number one, Number two. Number one anteriorly obturator, number two posteriorly piriformis. دي بتعدي from the lesser passing through lesser sciatic notch. They're passing through greater sciatic notch. If you remember in MSK, what structures are passing through greater sciatic notch? What structures are passing through lesser sciatic notch? But these two muscles making the lateral wall. If I ask you, what are the muscles making the lateral wall of the pelvis? We have two muscles only. Lateral wall of the pelvis, obturator and the piriformis. Alhamdulillah. This is the piriformis, تطلع from the sacrum. From this view, you will see the greater sciatic and the lesser sciatic. This is the lesser sciatic notch. This is the greater sciatic notch piriformis. This is the lesser sciatic notch obturator internus to be inserted in the femur. And the action بتاعهم lateral rotation. Good. We finish the muscle of the lateral wall of the pelvis. These two muscles are very important even in gynecology. Pelvic diaphragm. Pelvic diaphragm means the diaphragm which is closures of the pelvic outlet from below. Yani we have a pelvis like that. This is the inlet. This is the outlet closed. This closed. Now closed. This by these muscles. This muscle is named pelvic diaphragm. Pelvic diaphragm, closure of the pelvic outlet to prevent the organs from descending down during walking. What these muscles? The two muscles, pelvic diaphragm. We have abdominal diaphragm. We have pelvic diaphragm. We have many diaphragms on our body. Pelvic diaphragms, we have two muscles, levator ini. Levator means levate. The levator scapulae. Levator ini, anus, ini mean anus, yani, carry the organs of the pelvis like that. And the coccygeus. Coccygeus means the cocci, attached to the cocci. Okay. Coccygeus, very easy muscles. ما تيجي نعمل هنا identify بسرعة. يلا قولوا لي يلا. Name this muscle. This picture is from below. This is the outlet. This is the outlet. Good. This muscle. This fascia. Huh? Obturator fascia. Here named white line. This part is white line. Yes, good. This is what? معلش انا ماشي slowly جدا. Slowly in discussions because it is most difficult lectures. First and second one. Pubis. شكرا عمران. From behind here. من يقول? Sacrum and the coccy. This is the coccy. This is the midline here. Because the same here, the same here. Organ. 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 This is male or female? Who can tell me this is male pelvis or female? Yes. Yes. Why? This is a rectum from back. From back, the first opening here is rectum. In front of it, we have two opening. If you see three opening, it means a female. Rectum. In front of it, you will find here the vagina. In front of it here, this is the urethra. Urethra. Three organs. Good. Catherine. Okay. This is the ischial spine. You remember ischial spine? Ischial spine. From the ischial spine to the coccyx here, this muscle here in both sides, like that, coccyx. This muscle named coccygeus, coccygeus, coccygeus. يبقى the coccygeus muscles one of the levator diaphragm عشان هي قافله من تحت. Small muscles, very small muscles on the back, attached between the ischial spine and the sacrum and the coccyx, coccygeus muscle, one of the levator diaphragm. Easy, very easy, and you can detect it very nice, like in OSP. Okay. This is coccygeus. This is the ischial spine. This is the insertion of the ischial spine for last piece of the sacrum and the first piece of the coccyx. Okay, who can detect it from here? Where is the coccygeus? Where? The first one, second one, third one, fourth one. Good. Yes. Second one. Why? Why second one? طلع from ischial spine and to the sacrum and the coccyx like that. This is the coccygeus. What this muscle? Oh, piriformis, good. Piriformis. Piriformis, yes. This is a greater sciatic notch. Good. Okay. We finish. The coccygeus muscle. We finished اه coccygeus muscle. This is the saccharus vinus هنا. This is the coccygeus muscle. Levator ini, the last one muscle, it is very, very, very large muscle and important as an origin and insertion, nerve supply and action. Okay. All of you remember or imagine this drawing or this picture, pictures from the below, the outlet of the pelvis here. This is the outlet. The organ here, above it, the organs. بص كده يا شباب. ميل اور فيميل؟ اوكي جود. واي فيميل يا واي فيميل؟ واي ذيس فيميل؟ ها؟ فيميل اور ميل؟ نو. ذيس از وان اوبننج، ذيس از تو اوبننج اونلي. يس، ذيس از تو اوبننج، بس ذيس از ا ميل. ذيس از ا ساكرام اند كوكسي. هير. Sacrum and the coccyx. You must have both your identifier. This is a pubis. This is the ischial spine here, how projected inward like that. Ischial spine here and ischial spine here. This is a white line. This is a white line. Okay, good. I want from you, where is the coccygeus here? Coccygeus here. This is a coccygeus on each side. Where the levator ini in this drawing or in this picture? Where the levator ini? Where? Huh? The largest one. اللي في النص دي كلها. The largest one. All this is levator ini. طيب what is the origin of the levator ini? The origin of the levator ini from the laterally and the insertion will be in the midline. Because here if you put a line like that, imaginary line, you have here two levator ini, one on the right and one in the left. Again please, this is the pubis, this is a white line, this is the ischial spine, this is the coccygeus. All these muscles is levator ini. But you have here two levator ini, one like that and one like that. Okay? Okay. Levator ini, the first one. ناخد الاورجن بتاعها. This is the first origin. Number one. حد يقول لي, where is the origin? In the other side like that. Number one. منين؟ From where? Pubis, good. From the back of the pubis. This is the first origin. Number two, origin. Number two, origin. How do you call? White line, good. Good boy. Number three, origin. شاطرين, three, origin. لا اسكيل سباين جود لا اسكيل سباين يبقى we have here three origin of these muscles back of the pubis white line and the اسكيل سباين we want to these two muscles to meet each other in the midline like that the first one here from the back of the pubis will meet each other like that here like that between two opening between the urethra and the rectum here like that to form what is called here this line we name it perineal line اسمه ايه perineal line the middle one will go around the rectum and the anal junction, like that. This is the second one, يبقى anal, around the anus. The third one will go here, like that, to be inserted in a line between the rectum and or the anal and the coxy. اسمه anococcygeal body. يبقى we have here, this is again we have three insertion, either one insertion here, one insertion here, and the third one. The first one, perineal body. The second one, anorectal junction between the rectum and the anal, like a sling around the rectum and the anal. The third one in the anococcygeal body. يبقى this is the insertion and this is the origin of the muscle. Okay. Don't care about the lectures now. You understand with me. Yeah, no. Step by step. Okay. Don't care about the lecture. يعني إيه؟ أنا I wanted to make it simple. Again. Origin. Pubis. White line, iscal spine, insertion, perineal body, recto-anal, and anococcygeal in the midline. Understand? If you understand this good, it is very easy. You understand now? Anococcygeal body, recto-anal junction, and perineal body. Insertion again. Shilda. Insertion again. Make line here. Make here and make a line here. This line between anus, this is recto-anal. Anus where coxy, but this is called anococcygeal body. This insertion is around the rectum and the anus, by recto-anal. This body between the urethra and the rectum, this is called perineal body. This is the insertion, amethysal. The origin here, pubis, white line, ischial. Insertion will be here, perineal body. Recto-anal junction, and anococcygeal body. And I give you a paper. Fold of paper ونحاول إيه نعملها مع بعض. Wait. How many levitical you know you have? Again, I'm sorry for interruption. Like that. This is levator inoi on one side, levator inoi on one side, and this is the organ here. Bladder, you will put bladder here, bladder, urinary bladder, rectum, or bladder, vagina, and rectum. You wanted to urinate. How? You must piercing the levator inoi. Like the opening of the diaphragm, major opening of the diaphragm, aorta, vena cava, esophageal opening. You must make an opening here. The same. The first opening in male here, this is the urethra. This is urethra. And also we have another opening behind here. Behind here, like that. This is the rectum. This is urethra, and this is rectum. The fold or the line between the urethra and the rectum here named perineal body. Don't forget this line even in female. Perineal body. And the second one inserted around the rectum and the anus. This is the rectum, and below here, this is the anus. Will be inserted at the recto-anal junction. This is rectum, and the small part here, this is the anus. You were inserted here in the rectum. And this line between the anus and the coccyx, named anococcygeal body. Anococcygeal body. It's okay. Alhamdulillah. Okay. What happened? What happened later? This is perineal, this is white line, this is iskal spine. This is perineal body. This is rectum and inner canal. This is the side of the anal canal. This is the anococcygeal body. Good. And this is the tip of coccyx. Okay, it's good. Now, يعني, roughly, what is the origin and what is the insertion of the levator ani? Three origin, three insertions. يعني, surah. Back of the pubis, white line, iskal spine, origin, insertion, anal body, perineal body, anococcygeal body, and recto inner junction. Fine. Now, we divide the muscles, because it is very large, like that, into two parts. The part behind here, named pupococcygeus, this part only. What is the origin and insertion? As we said before, three origin, three insertion. What parts? Pubococcygeus, yani from the pubis to coccyx. And the iliococcygeus from iliac to coccyx. Yani like this is named the only parts of the levator ani. What are the parts in male? In male. This is male. Wow. This is a prostate, and inside the prostate you have small opening. This is a urethra. Yes, part. And this is a rectum. Okay. The first part, not insertion. It named part. Yani, we wanted to divide the muscle according to the, it is near the prostate or near the rectum. One muscle, yes, one muscle, but it is parts. Levator prostate, because it is near the prostate. Puporectalis, because it is near the rectum. And the pubococcygeus. In male, I would like a, please enumerate or list three parts of the levator ani. Parts. The part near the prostate is called levator prostate. Prostate, yani elevate the prostate. Near the rectum, it's called, named puborectalis. And near the coccyx, near pubococcygeus. And the iliococcygeus, but we have four parts, not insertion. Please differentiate between the origin, insertion, and the parts. And the part is in male or in female, it is different. In male, levator prostate, puborectal, pubococcygeus, and the iliococcygeus. In female, urethra, vagina. Yes! The muscle is divided into three parts according to the nearest origin or organ. This is the rectum. The first part here, pupourethral. Pupourethral, yani around the urethra. The second one around the vagina, pupovaginal. Puporectal, in a female. How many parts in male? How many parts in female? The male, only four and three. The female, puborectal, puborectal, pubovaginal, according to the opening of the female. In male, levator prostate, puborectalis, pubococcygeus, iliococcygeus. My parts, please differentiate in SAQ, it is parts or origin or insertion. Yes, the same insertion. Yes, the same. The female have perineal body, recto inner junction, and the inococcygeal body also. Where here the pubo, the شوفوا هنا الفيميل, the fiber around the vagina. Pubovaginalis. The fiber around the urethra, pubourethralis. the fiber around the rectum bioburectalis in male bioburectalis eh will levator prostate. From this drawing, can you detect the action of this muscle? Yes, if you even if you wanted to make a pubic suggest, don't worry. Yeah. Yes, contraction. Why, Abdul Rahman? Why? Delivery. Good. What else? Sphincter? You know sphincter? Sphincter. Sphincter for the vagina. Sphincter for the urethra. Also indification, yeah, sphincter. It closes the opening, yes, good. To control, I wanted to urinate now. No, urination. Inshallah, after the lectures, inshallah, Dr. Sherbin, inshallah, I wanted to urinate. This is voluntary. Okay. Bioburectalis, I wanted to make defecation. No, not yet, not now. Okay, good. Also increasing is the abdomen pressure. مع الابدومينال diaphragm. The diaphragm of the abdomen with the diaphragm of the pelvis contract together to increase the intra-abdominal pressure, even in delivery. Ask the patient during the labor to strain. This is training, increasing the intra-abdominal pressure and the pushing the baby outside. Okay? This is the action. Also, the levator prostate, yani make elevation of the prostate from its name, levator prostate. Okay. Nerve supply of the muscle. Muscles are very large, have upper surface and the lower surface nerve supply. The upper surface, sacral nerve, lower sacral and the coccygeal nerve. The lower surface, very important, inferior rectal nerve from pudendal. Inshallah, the next lectures will be pudendal nerve. Inferior rectal nerve supplying the rectum and supplying also the levator inii from the lower surface. Action, as we said before, supported the prostate and the vagina, sphincter to the rectum and the inner junction help with defecation, supporting the viscera and increasing the intra-abdominal pressure. What structures piercing it in male prostate? Piercing, like that, piercing, in male prostate and the urethra and the rectum anal, but the female instead of the prostate urethra only and the vagina and rectum. Now this is in male rectum. And this is structure piercing elevator in eye in female, urethra, vagina and rectum. It's easy. To open outside must be piercing the muscles to open outside. This is the puborosralis, pubovaginalis, the same pubovaginalis. Please show me here where the perineal body. This is male or female? This is male or female? Oh, good. Where is the perineal body, shabab? Perineal body. Then the perineal body in female very, very important in delivery. Female. This is vagina. Yes. This is rectum and the inner junction. Make a line here in between. This is perineal body. No urethra. Urethra here. This is puborethralis. Here, this is a perineal body. Perineal body. During the delivery, before the baby come out here, this is a perineal body. This one, Faisal, this one. This one, perineal body. Faisal, between the vagina and the rectum. The perineal body, Leah Faisal. Then during the delivery, the baby will come from here. This is a baby. If this female, it is the first time to deliver, have a baby from the first time. Due to this part is very narrow, the head of the baby may be cutting this body, perineal body. Cutting this body. Making a tear in the perineal body. Tear? Yeah, no, not from the perineal body. Come from the vagina. But during the vagina stretching like that, and during the stretching cutting the perineal body like that كده. طب what happened and the tear of the perineal body not good because the healing of this perineal body is not good after that. طب what happened during before the baby descent from the vagina, the surgeon cutting here like that, cutting of the muscles laterally, not in the midline, because this line perineal body it is weak and the healing of this line it is difficult and ugly scar later. The surgeon making us here the cutting by a scissor like that laterally here in this part, cutting this part of the muscle to help the vaginal dilatation, عشان يخلي الفاجينا very wide. After descent of the baby, the surgeon sutures this cutting, and this suture have a good healing and a good scar later. This called episiotomy. 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 Episiotomy means cutting of the levator ulnae before a delivery, directly before descent of the head. Episiotomy. بتوع النساء كلهم gynecology عارفين الكلام ده كله. This is fascia. يعني احنا خدنا قبل كده pouches and it's good. Pelvic fascia هنا and هنا. Okay, good. فاهمين يا شباب؟ فاهمين؟ يبقى الليفيتور اناي البرينيال هنا، البرينيوم هنا مهم جدا البرينيال بادي عشان ها علشان الدليفري فور دليفري برينيال بادي بليز عشان الدليفري ذا برينيال بادي كاتنج بيفور ديسنت اوف ذا بيبي فور ذا فيرست تايم بات ديورينج ذا سبسيكوينت ديليفريز ليتر ان شاء الله في سكند تشايلد نوت نيد بيكوز ذيس اوبننج ويل بي وايد انف and avoid the cutting of this perineal body. Alhamdulillah. Dear questions, the part of the levator ulnae for nervous supply of the levator. Nervous supply of the levator ulnae from the upper surface and the lower surface. Lower surface, inferior rectal nerve. Upper surface, coccygeal nerve. Sacral nerve is coccygeal nerve and so on. Parts of the levator ulnae for which are اللي هي levator prostate, buporectalis, bubococcygeus, helicoccygeus. مكان البرينيال بادي in female and male. Okay, good. اهي. برينيال بادي in female اهو. تحدد الأول in female, where the vagina? Where is the vagina? اهي الفاجينا. This is the vagina. Where is the rectum? Aho. And take a line in between. This is a perineal body. This part is perineal body. This fiber on each side here, this is perineal body. Weak more than, weakest than the other part of the muscle. Any coccygeal body? Aho. Where is the coccy? This is the coccy. And this is the anus. Take a line here. This is the anococcygeal body. Perineal body between the rectum and the vagina in female. Yes. Between the vagina and the rectum in female. طب in male. ورجال حاضر. نرجع هنا. نرجع هنا. Before. ده female ولا male? This is female also. This is, yes. Where the rectum? Where the rectum here in male? This is male. This is the rectum. This is the rectum. And this is no vagina in female. In front of the vagina, you will find the prostate and the urethra. Take a line in between. This is perineal body. And between behind the rectum here, you will find here the anococcygeal body. Easy, very easy. يعني اهو. This is male. This is urethra. This is the rectum inner canal in between perineal body. This is female. This is vagina. This is rectum inner canal in between anococcygeal perineal body. Perineal body. Behind anococcygeal body. The same line in the midline. يبقى between the rectum and the urethra in male and between the rectum والvagina in female. الله ما شاء الله عليك عم فيصل والله. أنت بتقول النهاردة شاعر من الصبح. Any questions, please? Any question? Easy. I think it is easy now. يعني the anatomy reproductions will go smooth, inshallah. Huh? يا رب إن شاء الله يبقى سهل. إن شاء الله نحاول ناخد إن شاء الله. You want to lectures Saturday or Sunday? إن شاء الله على التليجرام we'll discuss it now. إن شاء الله. Insertion of the female, the same male. Yes, yes. I want it from you not stick it to the lectures or the books. I want to imagine to become easy. Saturday is good. I want from you, if you want to Saturday, maybe at 11 or before 10:30. Not though I have a lecture, the CNS, inshallah, Zuhr, maybe before Saturday 11. It's good for you. 11. Okay, good. خليها 10:30 because I have 10:30. I have lecture at 12. Saturday is fine, inshallah. We wanted to take a lectures only, maybe 1.5 hours. Maybe 1.5. Inshallah. خلاص إن شاء الله هكتب لكم على التليجرام إن شاء الله. إن شاء الله كله فاهم. مش محتاجين تحلفوا. Okay, good. يلا. Have a nice weekend. Yeah, goodbye. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. حد بيقول لي ايه؟ ها؟ معاكم. حد عايز حاجة؟ ماشي سلام. حد عايز حاجة؟ بسرعة. فرصة. اوكي. يا السلام عليكم. اوكي. اوكي. هشوف في السيتنج هخليكم انتوا تعملوا ان شاء الله ريكوردنج افضل عشان انا مش هقدر اعمل كله. ها؟ اوكي خلاص هشوف في السيتنج. العمل دون كير ان شاء الله ان شاء الله نيكست ويك هحاول اشوف المودلز واعمل لكم عليها ريكوردنج ان شاء الله. ان شاء الله. السلام عليكم.